So we have heating system in a constant conflict or a constant discussion. They have a very interesting relationship with the ventilation system. You guys are safe because our ventilation is great, and we are both vaccinated and COVID-free. Rustam is playing flute far away from you, far enough from you, so you don't need to worry about the air exhalation. Sorry. Anyway, I won't be talking long. There is not much to introduce here. It's a lovely music, and it is a time of the year where we're supposed to be joyful, and yet I know some people sometimes are not necessarily, and there are various circumstances. So we wanted to bring you into the place where you can explore maybe quiet times, or maybe if you're cheerful, just, you know, cheer up as much as you want and applaud or laugh or move around a little bit, just quietly, of course, without disturbing anyone. Or maybe explore quieter moments. And as I mentioned it in all the preambles, that some of the pieces are like all-time favorites. Even if you don't know the name, you've heard them a number of times already. We'll begin with Bach. It will be like a large chunk, few pieces on the organ, and then I'll move to the piano. And so the whole program should last not more than an hour. Again, thank you so much for coming. Very happy to be with you here and have this opportunity to, first of all, collaborate with my new professional friend, Rustam Baibikov. And I'm also very happy to collaborate with you on all that. It really, as I was driving to work this morning, I was thinking, this is actually so much better than last year, that I can make music. There are people who come and there is this, you know, inter-exchange that's happening between all of us. So enjoy.
Thank you.
Were I missing something? You were laughing at some point? Something was, okay. I was like thinking maybe the dog walked in or something. Okay. So the next sonata is in C major. I just wanted to tell you that we may need to, or Rustam may need to tune in very often, because you can imagine that he is working with the instrument that he fills with air that's, you know, coming with body temperature, right? And so the difference between the air around him and the inside the instrument is a little bit too far for a, you know, comfortable recital situation. And so he may need to tune in very often, or like, you know, sneak a moment to blow in his flute or do something. And so, and you know, a little bit, much less than that, but a little bit of that applies to the organ as well, because basically organ is a collection of large flutes, or most of the flutes. And so the organ is tuned at a certain temperature, but then the temperature drops and, you know, some of the tuning just goes off. And a little bit, what the effect that we have right now is that as if we're playing somewhat like period instruments, because they're slightly out of tune. So just imagine that we're, you know, in the 18th century, 17th century. mysteries. I accidentally pushed the wrong button in the middle of the piece and I changed the registration that I did not like. So I repeated one line and changed the registration back to what I wanted. If you noticed anything happening, that's what was happening. I just want you to know that like people who play here were real life people and things are happening, and it's not like we're doing something mysterious, completely, you know, esoteric and never known. If you have questions, just ask, we'll tell you.
Thank you.
and we also want to wish you very happy, very safe, very pleasant holidays. May they be better than ever, better than last year, and may you have a wonderful